Hey everyone, it's early fall and it's the perfect time to start planting bulbs, so I've chosen my favorite, Muscari. First, I'm going to amend the soil by adding some organic compost. I'm going to dig about 4 inches in depth. Now I'm going to add some bone meal to add that little bit extra nutrients for the bulbs. Now I'm going to plant them, roots down, pointy tip up, 2 inches apart. I've planted these in early fall so I can enjoy them mid-spring.